Hello guys, welcome back to Black Beauty Channel. If today is your first time coming across my channel, please subscribe, like, comment and share, and don't forget to turn on that notification bell so that anytime I upload, you will be the first person to be notified. In today's video, I'll be talking about biography of Reverend Sister Funke Adejumo. So guys, stay tuned as you listen. May God bless you. Reverend Mrs. Funke Felix Adejumo was born in Ibadan, Oyo State on January 28, 1963. On several occasions, she mentioned that her family was very poor due to unforeseen circumstances and that her relatives were expecting a boy and not her. Reverend Mrs. Funke Felix Adejumo, mother used to sell everything she could come by just to feed her children. At one point, things were so bad that there were no plates in the house, and she had to sell them to pay for medicine when her son Funke's brother fell ill. Despite that, Adejumo still managed to go to school in spite of all the hardship that came her way. Funke managed to graduate from school when she turned 14. She became a born-again Christian. Funke said that was the moment when her life took a turn and started getting better. Over the years, she has worked on improving herself and making the lives of those around her better as well. In 1982, when Funke was studying at the University of Ibadan, meet her future husband Felix Remy Adejumo. Romance bloomed quickly as he proposed to her the same year on September 8th, and the couple tied the knot on September 8, 1984. The two founded the Agape Christian Ministry before they had been living in Ibadan, but relocated to Ondo State in 1987. It is a large ministry today with more than 30 branches all across the country, the most recent being in Lekki, Lagos. Funke always speaks very fondly of her husband. Together, Funke and Felix have 4 biological children, 2 boys and 2 girls, along with several adopted children. Adejumo's have at least 5 grandkids right now. Reverend and Mrs. Funke Felix Adejumo runs the Funke Felix Adejumo Foundation, where she is the president and the founder. Her foundation aims to help people who live in poverty, and she focuses on women, especially widows and single mothers. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this short video. If you do, please subscribe, like, comment, and share to friends and family. Stay blessed. The grace of the Lord follow you guys. Amen.